Hey Video City, this is your girl Toya Times. I am at Hotel Chantel with the lovely Sherry Martinez. How are you today?
Hi.
How you doing, girl? Well, we're here in the city tonight. We're having an event, and it's close to the holidays. We're having a turkey drive. There's a lot of people who are coming out to support families in need, and Sherry's here to support that cause. And I want to talk to you, Sherry, about what's going on with you. You know, I know you have a lot going on. I know you just launched your website, Sherry On Top. Tell me about that.
Well, Sherry On Top is a webzine formatted website. You know, fashion, sports, celebrity news, you know, high-tech information, movie reviews, television, hotspots, restaurants, exclusive videos, exclusive content, Cherry's Nails of the Week. Okay, we have my nails looking
I love the nails. They're very nice, actually.
And listen, I want to show you my toes.
Please do show me the toes.
Can I show you my
Yes,
toes?
We want to see the toes.
Toes, look, they're gold.
Oh, nice.
Okay.
Nice.
That's
nice.
How we're doing it, mamacita. That's how we're doing it.
I love the toes. Very, very nice.
Thank you.
So have you been getting a lot of traffic with the website? How's that going?
Everything good? We're a baby. We've been up for, I've owned the domain for a while, and I threw up, you know, just some blogs and, you know, little things that interested me as far as art is concerned. But we officially, you know, came with a whole staff probably about 4 months ago, and we revamped everything, the style of the site, you know, the direction, and the content. And, you know, it's been doing phenomenal. I'm amazed. I can't believe it.
Awesome. That's great.
I can't believe it.
And I know the way you're promoting your site as well, you have Cherry Girls. Now, tell me about the Cherry Girls that you have.
Well, I'll tell you one thing. They're not strippers from Thailand, okay? The Cherry Girls are... they're an extension of me. Those are my girls that hold me down. We're, you know, it's like a street team, but one step higher, you know, because they're about getting money. They're bosses, and they're talented. You know what I mean? They got that boss mentality, and I feel like there are so many man organizations out there.
There is.
Okay, I'm not going to name any, but there are some organizations out there. And I was like, you know what? I have not heard of a woman on the radio actually start a movement and really make it pop. So I said, you know what? Let's do the Cherry Girls, you know? Actually, it was my husband's idea. He was like, you know what, babe? Meet the Cherry Girls. Let's do the Cherry Girls. And, you know, it's just, it's working.
That's
it's
awesome. Popping.
I love it.
And you're so busy. I listen to you at night.
Oh, Sexy in the City, late night
Sexy
session.
In the City. Awesome. You do very well at night. You're just so busy. Is there any other project that you have going on besides the website, besides radio, anything else you have going on?
Oh my goodness. I just learned how to DJ. I'm so excited. And
awesome.
I'm going to leave it there. Put it like this. I have equipment at my house. So don't sleep. Am I looking to, you know, be some like DJ up in the club getting it crunk, crunk, crunk? No. But I feel like there's a market for me. I feel like there are high-ended, swaggy events that I could do. I feel like for Fashion Week, why not? I feel like, you know, Kim Kardashian, her wedding, why not? You know, I feel like there are a lot of things that a Nike event, you know, the Louis Vuitton opening of a new branch. Why couldn't I do that? So
yeah,
that's the direction I'm going. I'm keeping it high end, I'm keeping it expensive, and I'm keeping it sexy.
You are very sexy indeed, Cherry. Thank you so much for interviewing with us. And I hope you have a great night, and hope you enjoy yourself with the turkey drive. I know you have other places to be right now, but thank you.
Thank you so much. Okay. Smooches. Check me out, Power
105.1. Oh, and Twitter. Tell me your Twitter.
Twitter at Cherry Martinez. I'm on Facebook. And, of course, the site, www.cherryontop.com.
Thank you, Cherry. And this is your girl, Toya Times. You can also follow me on Twitter at Toya Times. And thank you for watching.